South Korea will issue state bonds to provide emergency relief funds for all of its citizens to help overcome the financial impact of the COVID-19 pandemic. According to the finance ministry, the government will sell additional state bonds to finance direct payments. Those who do not apply to receive the funds or donate them will receive tax deductions. The ministry asked for the National Assembly's cooperation so that the emergency relief money can be provided as soon as possible.